Okay, so I'm going to work on my tag album. This tag I did whilst I was watching television at my fiance's. So this is napkin that I've just glued down. And then I've gone through my watercolour palette and just swatched colours down the sides. Now I'm going to add... Oh, and I've gessoed over the top with some thick gesso. Just roughly, I think I did it with a spatula. Now I'm going to pop out some of this acrylic. It's acrylic paste. That's the word I'm looking for. And I'm going to use this new Tim Holtz stencil. And I'm just going to... My spatula is really dirty. I need to find all my other spatulas. I have a whole load of them. No idea where they are. Have a bit down here. I'll try not to pop the stencil in the bit that we've done. Need more paste. So interesting. Here we go. It's quite a, I don't know, a thin texture paste. This it's not grainy and it's quite runny. And a little bit up in the top corner maybe. Just there. Smudge that, but never mind. It's texture. So I think I'm going to leave that to dry out and then I will see what I want to do next. I'm not entirely sure. Okay. Swap these. A little bit of a cold, so I'm not going to be doing this for long today. Okay, so I just thought I'd add some, a little bit of colour to the tag. And I'm going to add a bit like this, and then spritz it with some water. It's curling up a little bit, so it's not very easy, but at least it's moving. Oh, it's my phone battery, I need to charge it. And then clean that out a little bit. purple. Again, I'm going to water that down. A little bit. Oops. Just wet this bit to right. Okay, that'll be for the minute. I just want to come onto this side. Do the same down here. Oh, getting a bit crowded. Let's move that over. Here we go. And get it into all the places where we've got texture and texture paste and stuff, so we need to come down here a little bit more. There we go. Okay, I think I'm going to leave that to dry naturally now, let it do its thing, and I'll be back when I can think of what I'm going to do next. Just going to grab my purple stays on and this background stamp, and just add a bit of this quickie bit here and there. This one as well. And then bit up there, and a tiny bit down there. So just pop those away. Just thinking about using one of my new stamps, maybe. And I'm going to use my, if I can find it. Hang on. Yeah, here we go. Stamping buddy. And then I can make sure she's a nice crisp image. Yeah, very good. Just want to do a bit more on the eye area. And then what do we do next? Maybe we need to add a little bit of hair. Maybe not. Edges nice and sharp. Okay, so I've pulled out my watercolours. Just need to get a brush that's got some water in it. And they may all be empty. So I've got the light there. Here we are, there's one. Now then, and I haven't sprayed these with water like I normally would. So I'm just going to get some of these wet, just drip some paint onto them. Water even. Onto the purple colours. Do you have a bit of purple colour in here? I'll use that as well. got a plan for her hair, but I'm just gonna kind of go a bit wishy-washy. Sort of giving the impression that she does have some hair. Bit difficult because my page is curled at the edge there, I'm like. Very, very gently. And maybe contaminated, so I'm just going to clean that off a little. Right. Oh, and she won't. A little blush on her cheek. Get a bit more blue on that eye. and draw the upper tat that I can add her pupils for that blue middle. And again. To add the pupil. And I will add some white in a second to dry that off. Small white pen there at the bottom. Oh, I think I need to get a slightly larger pencil case now. I think that's finished for her, and I just want to add a quote, so I'm going to have a little rummage through my stickers and see what I can find. I've just decided I'm going to add just a few white splashes. My fan brush is looking a bit sorry for itself, but over this, and I'm going to pop that over her. Get paint everywhere. There we go. And I'm going to go back to looking for a quote. Sorry, sister just turned her head around. I think I'm just gonna go for let happiness surround you. Although she doesn't look very happy, does she? let's go for you, you're beautiful then. Down here, I think. straight, is it? There we go. And I think I'm ready to call that done now. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed that. I'm going to add that to my tag journal. The videos for the other pages are a little playlist. This will be added too, so please do watch those, and we will be doing some more soon, hopefully. So yeah, thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.